Introducing the 2015 Chrysler 200.
Welcome to this month's Chrysler Car Review. My name is Stephen Oman, and I will be your host and providing some solid feedback on the new Chrysler 200. It is a car I stand by 100%. I'm excited about this car and the features it has to offer.
The exterior design of the all-new 2015 Chrysler 200 sedan blends couple-like proportions with highly refined fit and finish. A dynamic stance, windswept profile, finely sculptured curves, and aggressive wheel-to-body proportions result in a sophisticated road presence. The front end is distinctive with a slim horizontal-oriented grille that flows seamlessly into the headlamps and a dramatic large lower grille intake. The all-new 2015 Chrysler 200 offers 8 different wheel designs in 17, 18, and 19 inches. Throw on your best shoes and step up your game. The all-new 2015 Chrysler 200 redefines the sedan interior. A traditional center console is replaced with one that is ergonomic and space efficient. It combines a rotary e-shift, climate controls, the electric park brake, and connectivity functions with uncommon storage features.
The features of the new 200 are incredible. They are so functional and add a touch of class to the overall design of the interior of the car. I have never seen anything like the rotary e-shift before and wasn't sure how I would adapt to the change, but after about a month I could remember what it was like to drive with a mechanical shifter. The outside is beautiful. It is so sleek and sporty. If I were to have bought a car like this, I would have had to have paid extra for the beautiful rims, but those were standard when I bought the car. And when it is dark outside, the LED lights make the car look so mean and intimidating. I love it. As much as I hate driving past another person with the same car as mine, I think that everyone would enjoy driving the all-new Chrysler 200.